Hello, Central Cambria. Today we'll have a high of 12 and a low of 10. It's cold.
Good morning, Central Cambria.
I'm Marissa.
And I'm Lexi. Today is January 17th and day 2 of our weekly schedule, and today for lunch we are having Nachos Grande.
Here's some Wednesday motivation.
If you can't stop thinking about it, don't stop working for it.
Happy birthday today to Jocelyn Durance. Are you tired of seeing the same old titles on the library shelves and not being able to find any good books? So are we. To remedy the situation, bring in Box Tops so that we can buy books and you can win Skip to the Front Line lunch passes and yummy sweet treats. The contest ends Tuesday, January 16th. Just turn them into your first period teacher.
The Central Cambria baseball team will kick off their season by hosting a wiffle ball tournament on Saturday, March 3rd. Each four-person team will pay $20 to enter, and the winning team will receive a $100 prize.
Now over to sports with Tyler.
Hey, Central Cambria, it's Tyler with your sports report. Today in sports, there's a girls and boys varsity swimming home against Northern Cambria and girls varsity home against Forest Hills. Good luck to all of our winter sports and go Red Devils. Highlights from last week. The girls varsity basketball team picked up two victories this week over Salzburg and Penn Cambria. The boys varsity basketball team picked up two victories this week over Penn Cambria and Williamsburg. The boys' varsity hockey team picked up a victory over Derry. The boys' swim team picked up a victory over Lake Onier Valley. Now over to guidance with Maddie.
Hey, Central Cambria, it's Maddie with your guidance. Today, the career of the day is a medical imaging tech. A medical imaging tech produces images of the inside of the body. Doctors use these images to help diagnose medical. They also prepare patients for tests and operate different types of equipment to produce images. X-ray techs use radioactive equipment. MRI techs operate machines that use radio waves. To become a medical imaging tech, you do have to go to college. You can go to a 2-year or 4-year college. Remember that ARC stands for the atmosphere of respect, courtesy, and the courage to stand up for what is right. Signing off from CCTV, have a wonderful Wednesday, Central Cambria.
Hashtag new year, new me.
Emmy, what is your New Year's resolution?
To be healthier and exercise more.
I plan on learning a new skill or activity in 2018. Hashtag new year, new me.
Hey, Sid.
Hey, what?
What's your New Year's resolution?
My New Year's resolution is to get better grades.
Lee and Allie, what are your New Year's resolutions?
To be a better person.
Yay!
Better person.
Person.
My New Year's resolution is to grow an even fuller beard.
New Year, new me.